Yeah, it's called a training wheel, they call it. Just to get some life built up. So you have the driggler jig, and then you have the second one. Just floating. I like to keep it nice and low like that.